Hello everyone, welcome back. I hope you're all doing fine. Today we are reading All About Spiders by Kinder Reader. Hello friends, I am here to learn about spider. Come on, join me. Where can we find spiders? Spider can be found many places, like on flowers, forest, jungle, rocky area, trees, cave, dark places, even in your home. Check the corners in your ceilings. Let's find their size. Spider could be as little as this guy to as big as this one. Colors? There could be many colors, such as white, orange, brown, and black. Body parts. Spiders has 8 hairy legs and 2 body parts, cephalothorax and abdomen. They could have up to 8 eyes. Spider builds a web in an hour, and they build 1 web a day. Spider web is strong and sticky. Insects easily get catch by this web, and that's how spider catch their prey. Some spider just wait until a prey pass by and they catch them. Did you know spider cannot chew their food? They have to suck their prey in order to eat their food. Spider's life cycle. Spider has 4 stages. 1. Egg stage. 2. Egg sac stage. 3. Spiderling. And 4. Adulthood. First, mother spider lay eggs. She also make a egg sac with her strong silk. The silk is strong enough to protect the eggs. When the sac is ready, mother spider puts her all egg inside the sac. There could be from few eggs to hundreds of eggs in one sac. Second, egg sac stage. Egg takes few weeks to hatch. During this time, mother spider guard her eggs from predator. Some mother actually carry the sac with her, and some mother will leave those eggs by their own. Third, spiderling. Spider hatched, and now they're ready to explore the new world. This is actually their childhood. 4. The last stage, adulthood. Spider has fully grown now. They have their own shape, size, and colors. Most spider lives 1 to 2 years, but tarantula, they live 20 years or more. So this was all about spiders. I hope you like that book. Please subscribe so that we can join together again and read another book. Thank you so much and have a good day.